going up the racetrack a little bit. Obviously some sort of issue with the right front. I don't know if you had contact with another car or just overheated the bead on the inside edge of that tire. Really surprising. Maybe some of that damage rubbing the tire, but late in the run here, you wouldn't imagine that the tire rub was the problem. Well, also with